aren't you adorable? Oh, baby! See you at the gameplay reveal, chumps!
Hey, if the dragon lays eggs, doesn't it mean it kinda needs a, you know, sperm donor? Or am I overthinking it?
Yeah, you're overthinking it.
Yeah.
Have you looked in a mirror lately? Don't.
Point that shit at an angry man.
Bleeding to death? You can always file a formal complaint. And someone will get in touch with you in the next 48 hours. Give or take. So how exactly is this whole egg thing gonna work?
I'm gonna insert my chi energy inside that demon fetus.
And after you hatch, will you look like you?
Oh, you're asking if I'm gonna be as ugly as I used to be.
Well, not exactly. We're friends, so I'm obviously trying to sugarcoat it.
Well, first of all, fuck you. Secondly, yeah, I'll look like me. Though I'm hoping for a taller, tighter, more ripped version of me. Big guns, broad shoulders, a six-pack.
So, not like you at all.
I'm laughing.
Very dead.
OG, if your little scheme backfires, do you even have a plan B?
This plan is bulletproof. It's worked before, it'll work again. Trust me.
I just hope you know what you're doing, pal.
I don't have hopes or regrets. Those petty emotions are reserved for mortals.
What? Gods don't regret anything they've done? How do you learn from your mistakes, then?
I don't... make mistakes! I make decisions and shit happens! That's what gods do! How many of them are there?
I have no idea. I just imagine they all look like Monaco and it's a lot more fun. It's a pun. Fuck. Funny when I think about it in my head.
Slices, it dices, it chops, it bops.
And it can be yours for only 4 payments of $19.99. You really fucked up, didn't you, man? And now look at you. You're dead.
Closer.
How do you know?
Take a whiff.
Oh yeah, we're getting closer, all right. That definitely smells like a nest. Ha! Extra careful here. Ninja style.
Don't move. Now, what we have to do is carefully figure out our way to Dino.
How long do you want me to stand like this, Hoji?
As long as necessary. recognize him, monster. So keep your posture.
Ouch! Fuck! Crap, crap, crap! Into a farm? That is not how it works. I don't know, Hoji. Some chickens still run around after you cut their heads off. Feeling about this.
Why the negative attitude, huh? Here's the post-mortem wiggles. I would clap if I had hands.
I don't know, Hoji. Some chickens still run around after you cut their heads off.
Go! That is so fucked up.
A grip. We need this egg.
Thank you.
egg is safe?
For the 1,000th time, yes. I checked it 3 times already.
That giant cock slapped us around pretty good.
The 2nd biggest I've ever seen.
I didn't know you bred roosters. Weird. Anyway, we can't wait weeks till this egg hatches. Let's ride the river to the hot springs and speed things up a bit.
Can you promise me no more waterfalls?
Do I look like a Waterfalls of the World Wikipedia page? I can't promise you that. This is wild country, boy.